guys.
Thank you.
Appreciate y'all fishing.
Appreciate tonight.
All right, I'm going to let the air out of your tires.
I'm here. This is Jeff Dute with AL.com. I'm here with Jeremy Goldman. Jeremy just brought in the new Alabama and new Rodeo state record king mackerel. Jeremy, congratulations. 69 pounds, 15 ounces. That's a big fish, man. Tell us about it. How'd you get her?
This morning we had a rough start. The weather was nasty, but we finally managed to get out there and get us one and get back.
Yep. What did she eat? What were y'all doing when you caught her?
We were slight trolling a hardtail.
Yeah. And just tell me about it. When it ate, did it sky? You know, those fish are known for skying.
She jumped behind the boat about 50 foot, about 5 or 6 foot in there, and you could tell.
Did you get excited then?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. You do this for a living. You're a commercial fisherman.
Yeah.
You catch kings and stuff for a living. So you're out there every day. But even for somebody who's done it so much, you had to know that was a special fish right there.
They still excite you when they that size.
Right. All right, man. Well, congratulations.
All right, thank you.
Appreciate it.
All right.
Really, man. That's awesome.